Hey guys, how's everybody doing? This is a video that is completely nothing to do with earning passive income. So, you know, sorry about that for my normal followers, but I wanted to share something with you. I've really been watching this Gabby Petito case and trying to figure out where Brian Laundrie is and the whole timeline of that. It sucked me in just a little bit, but I wanted to share something that I found today that may or may not help place him at that van. Those YouTubers that found the van, when they drove by, I feel like he was in the van. Let me show you.
Okay, so when I was looking through the footage of the van from the YouTuber couple, a lot of people were mentioning that they saw a profile at the bottom left of the window that looked like Gabby. But what caught my attention when I did a little bit of enhancement on the picture was this, what appears to be a face in the van window, and you can see the square around it. And what I did is I overlaid an image of Laundrie, I don't know how you say his name, from his police interview. The only thing different is he's looking up in this picture a little bit more, I feel like. But I feel like that could be him hunched down and hiding. Possibly? I don't know. I'm not one of these true crime people, but this is a little crazy. What do you guys think? Let me know.
So I don't know. Somebody probably has already seen that. Maybe they've already, you know, figured that out, but it does kind of look like he is inside that van, hiding as people are going by. I'm not sure. The other thing I noticed on that couple's YouTube video is somebody had mentioned the gray truck that they pass after they pass the van, Gabby and Brian's van, on the left-hand side that kind of pulls over. And somebody had mentioned they thought that maybe it was Brian's parents, which I don't know about that. It was really hard to see. But I did notice that when that RV turned around and had to go back out, everything is in reverse. So they passed the van again. So they passed the van first, and then just a little bit further, they come to that same gray truck that's now parked just past the van. So they, when on their way in, they met it. On the way out, though, it had moved and was parked just past Gabby's van. So I don't know if that's connected or not. I tried to zoom in and look at the stuff in the trunk, and it just looked like some like water containers and that kind of stuff. But I guess it could have been filled with something else. I don't know. So that's all I have to say about that. Again, not my normal type of post, but wanted to share what I found.